Hi, Kaitlyn Offer here, and in this weekend's Hills Gazette, Optus concedes to community pressure over a phone tower in Gooseberry Hill, dementia rates are set to skyrocket, and an air noise bill in the federal parliament faces opposition. For all that and more, pick up a copy of this weekend's Hills Gazette.